is here for the respect of food. I would like to start it with Vandani Kavar Krishna Namakya Sri Kari. Sarvata Bhavan Murti Namakheta Pugasi. Jivana Kari Jivitva Anna Hemukra Brahma Kodara Varana Mukhi Jati Jaya. This sounds very heavy, but what it actually means is whenever you are having food, just take the name of Almighty. Whosoever you are praying to, it may be your parents, God, or anybody. Just pray for a minute. The food that which you will have will not only give but will also nourish your soul. And what is meant by Yajna Karma? Yajna Karma is a sacred act. So having food work daily that we do, but it is a sacred act. So consider it as a sacred act, so it will help and nourish your body. That's how we respect our food. Well, talking about Maharashtrian food, it is already very healthy. I don't have too much work on it. I just am working on how we can add more value to it and how to present it to make the kids eat. Not only the kids, but the elder kids.
The fussy kids.
These are the basic spices that we have already in our home. Turmeric.
Garlic.
Yeah. Yeah, it's basically a tradition. That's why I guess even in the like Makar Sankranti,
yeah,
sesame has been good.
Is this a sort of pan which is also used for India pangas?
Yeah, this is paniyaram pan. Yeah. So this is paniyaram pan. So that's the twist I am giving. Generally, as I said, it's made in kadhai or on skillet.
Yeah.
But this is how we are going to do it today.
Let's cook in the same time.
I would prefer boiling. Yeah.
Because brown stick more time.
More time.
The gas is on.
Yeah, it is. Yeah. Uncle, we are not doing
this.
Yeah.
So, you know, like this tip she said of using the paniyaram pan for something like mint articles and all that. If you face any issues, please reach out to her and she'll help you with it. Yeah.
One because these days you won't get the fresh one, right?
Okay. So, given that it's you get other fruits now, do you think that there's some other stuff we can use? Like, can we use papaya?
Yeah, you can use.
I'm sure you're happy to share them, right?
Yeah, yeah, secret. Absolutely. No more secrets.
Yeah, so then maybe,
what you can do is you can add bulgur to it, dry fruits to it, and make it more.
Microgreens. We'll have a snack and then do the next session. So I think by around 2:30ish, if you're looking at that.
So our patori is ready.
Yay. Everybody's waiting for this one.
Like batting in